That's Paul behind the wheel of the Volkswagen, driving himself crazy because he's in Hollywood. But the insanity started on Broadway in many hits like Hair, Jesus Christ Superstar, The Rocky Horror Show, and in films like The Lords of Flatbush. And then he wrote one show that flopped so hard it became a legend, Rachel Lily Rosenbloom. But lots of bold things followed. Albums and awards, even the Oscar. As Paul's tunes were waxed by the biggest stars on record. And with stars like these, Paul had a great deal to wax about. His frenetic, energetic performances showed up all over the tube. Made many guest appearances on all the major TV variety shows. He seemed to be everywhere. In movies, in rock videos, even in drag. Of course, there's a serious side to Paul's talents, which we've seen in numerous motion pictures and television dramas.
I'm going late.
No, I'm not. Felina, just got her up from the house.
I will give him $5. That's all he wanted.
Stan and Fran over the bar. You're beautiful.
I gotta hijack a plane.
But his musical talent and genius have contributed to hit after hit, to album after album. But there was a storm front moving in, and to this day, It's Raining Men is the reigning dance club champion.
But you've never done anything very conventional in your life, have you, Paul? I mean, you'll resort to any trick in the world.
Trick? You mean chutzpah?
Chutzpah. If you had your way, you wouldn't let anybody else work in show business.
No. No.
No, I'm not kidding. Did he ever come and sing a song for you?
Oh, God, he... Paul is really crazy. I mean, besides the 5 o'clock in the morning calls that I get most of the time in hysterics.
5 o'clock in the morning.
I come over.
Oh, you come over.
Let's dance. Let's change this blood. Yes, it's my last chance. Only
the winner is Paul Jabara.
I want to thank you all for coming to my bar mitzvah. The fountain pen was great, and so's the Oscar.